unicorn power puffed out, and I got Christmas unicorn with me. I love Santa unicorn. And today, guys, I'm opening some Peggy bombs. You might have not heard of these, but these are like these are. I put you back in the unicorn. These I don't know what they are really. They're lollipop, and yeah, I think they have a scented teddy bear in there.
Accessories and stickers and everything like that.
And I'm super excited. I've never seen one of these, never opened them, and I really want to open them. So, without no further ado, let's get started.
I will open this small Pinky Me Pom. I think they're called Pinky Pops. Yeah, Pinky Pops. And I'll put this to the side over here. And yeah, let's get started. So here's a little zip at the back. I'm so excited for seeing one of these. There. Ooh, this is cool. They're like in Wales, is it? Well. Okay, so I think you need to crack. Okay, so ooh, there it is. Got this. What's this? I don't know. Oh! Oops. Okay, so what is it we got here?
At Sandworks, we got a little card, looks like a collector's guide, and then we got our mystery blind bag. So, don't know what this is. Room the Shark looks cute. Let's open this first. Don't know what it is. So, yeah. It says mint choc chip. You're looking sharp today.
Guys, I accidentally caught this. Well, let's look at the checklist.
Oh, these are cute. Oh, there's some in the back. In the back.
Let's get into the blind bag, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at that. It's a little keychain. Oh, it's... Oh my gosh, it smells like mint chocolate chips cookies. I love chocolate chip cookies.
Look at his face. Like, you know them ones you know them ones that are teddy and fluffy and stuff like that, and they got beads in them. This one I got. One beads in it.
Oh, it's so super cute.
Check the checklist. Oh, it's in the rare section. I got a rare, look. Name is Voom the Shark.
Aw, cute.
Oh my gosh. Well, you find the super set. They look cool. Okay, let's open. Oh, I just am in heaven with this. It's so super fluffy. I'm so
twitchy. Let me put him in the dome and let's go on to the next one.
So, here you go. Into a little domey, keep you like this. Then over here, let's open the legendary big fluffy ping pong. Pinky bomb. Pinky pops. Yeah, pinky. I like to call them pinky. Oh, it's got a big seal around it. Some of these are raw. Wait, I can do it. No, yes, I can do it. Really hard to get off, so. Extra bit.
Open this big thing.
Wait. Oh, it's a. Whoa, look at this big stand for a dome, and this just pops off. How many blind bags have we got? We got loads. Wait, just put it back in like this. We got loads, so I don't know what this is. I think this is the pinky. No, I think this is it. No, I think these are two, but I think I've got two. I don't know what this is. I don't know what this is. So, let's open them and find out. No, this is a collect. Wait, no, I don't actually know. That's in here because they look so cool. I like LOL blind bags since they're pink and the same colour as it. Oh, what's this? Oh, we got a Pinky Pom. Betty the cat. Maybe we've got that one. Okay, so. Oh, look at these. Look at these stickers. They're cute. And we got our checklist. not typing this in there. Okay, let's open this. I don't know what this is, so I'm just going to open it. Oh, what's this?
The lanyard.
It goes around my head.
Oh, that's cute.
Wait, I didn't put it around me. Characters on here. Look how cute it is. Oh, and also in here we got Chatter the Parrot. And that was it. In there. Okay, so thing in here. Open this one. Ooh. Oh, look at this. It's a little charm. Oh, I know where this goes. But actually, no, it does, but I'm just gonna do it. This, it's like a, I think it's a piggy. Yeah, look at its ponytail. It's a blue piggy. It's really cute. It looks like it has a bunny face on, and it has these lovely little circles. Okay, so hello, little fluffy one. Let's open this blind bag. Oh my gosh, that is so good. Little mini pack. It smells like strawberries. Oh my gosh, you need to smell this. Okay, open the next one. Look, she's so cute, she's a little parrot. Oh, look at this one. Oh, it's a little dog. Look, it's this way. Oh, what does this smell like? Wait, this is strawberry too. Okay, let's see these little things. What is this one saying? So, you're my very bestie. This is Chatter Parrot. Oh, this is raspberry. It has a raspberry scent. To me, it smells like. What does it smell like to me? Strawberry. Something called strawberry. Oh, another raspberry from Fetty the cat. You look so pretty.
Oh, you.
I've looked it up, guys, and they're both rare. Look. My parrot.
Mm-hmm.
Here's my. Okay, so I recommend that you get the bigger one, this size, because, like, it's worth the money, because little one's £6, big one's £12. So it's basically, well, 11, but basically it's like, get two teddies, yeah? So 6 and 6 is 12, so it's half the price. And you get a lanyard, and you get this, and you get stickers. You get a load of extra stuff with it. So I think this, the big one is better.
Also suggest, if you're looking to open these, open your teddy bear first, because, like, if you look at this, obviously, first, you'll see who your character is, and you'll see what flavour it is. So, I know I've done it, but next time when I open some Pinky Poms, I will. Yeah,
I will. Just tell you who you got as well. Yeah, so I think that the big one, it's much worth the money. And here's the shark. A cute little bunny shark.
Wow.
There's an even bigger one, but I can't tell you about that because I haven't seen it myself ever. And even on YouTube. So I'm going to put this on here. And then I'm put the
Why
other.
I'm doing this, I'm going to say goodbye. This is my normal antics. And Merry Christmas.
So today for me, it is Christmas Eve. So, and it's nearly night time. So bye. And yeah, bye. And if you did like the video, subscribe over here and like, and I wish you a Merry Christmas. Wait, get you in. So, Merry Christmas, everybody, and bye!